What's wrong with the school teacher?
Well, he's a school teacher, which means he has a small income.